The American Accent Training Book. American Accent Training, 2nd edition, book plus 5 CDs. By Ann Cog. This is the website if you want to buy the book. Change the stress from the first syllable for nouns to the second syllable for verbs. What does it mean? Some words are noun and verbs, so we have to make a stress. What means stress? To make the sound longer, higher, and louder. This stress changes from the beginning, from the first part of the word, and here, this is as a noun, and becomes a stress at the end of the word, because it becomes a verb. Repeat after me. An accent. Accent. A concert. To concert. A conflict. To conflict. A project. To project. A research. To research. Again, repeat again. An accent. To accent. A concert. To concert. A conflict. To conflict. A project. To project. A research. To research.
Regular transition of nouns and verbs. In the list below, change the stress from the first syllable for nouns to the second syllable for verbs. This is a regular, consistent change. Intonation is so powerful that you'll notice that when the stress changes, the pronunciation of the vowels do too. Repeat. An accent. To accent. A concert. To concert. A conflict. To conflict. A contest. To contest. A contract. To contract. A contrast. To contrast. A convert. To convert. A convict. To convict. A default. To default. A desert. To desert. A discharge. To discharge. An envelope. To envelop. An incline, to incline. An influence, to influence. An insert, to insert. An insult, to insult. An object, to object. Perfect, to perfect. A permit, to permit. A present, to present. Produce, to produce. Progress, to progress. A project, to project. A pronoun, to pronounce. A protest, to protest. A rebel, to rebel. A recall, to recall. A record, to record. A reject, to reject. Research, to research. A subject, to subject. A survey, to survey. A suspect, to suspect. 7. Regular transitions of adjectives and verbs. A different change occurs when you go from an adjective or a noun to a verb. The stress stays in the same place, but the MAT in an adjective is completely reduced to MAT. Whereas in a verb, it's a full A sound, mate. Repeat. Advocate. To advocate. Animate. To animate. Alternate. To alternate. Appropriate. To appropriate. Approximate. To approximate. Articulate, to articulate. Associate, to associate. Deliberate, to deliberate. Discriminate, to discriminate. Duplicate, to duplicate. Elaborate, to elaborate. An estimate, to estimate. Graduate, to graduate. Intimate, to intimate. Moderate, to moderate. Predicate, to predicate. Separate, to separate.
Produced sound. Let's start. An, na. An orange, an orange, an orange. An interview, an interview, an interview. Here we make link between the na sound, the N and O. N and I. An orange, an orange. An interview or an interview. An orange, an orange. An interview. The plus A-E-I-O-U, the. The, and have your vowel, A. The apple, the apple. The egg, the egg. The easy way, the easy way. The apple, the egg, the egg. The easy way, the easy way. T-O, t sound. Today, today, today. Tomorrow, tomorrow. To work, to work. Tomorrow, morrow. Morrow morning. To work. To, t. Today. Tomorrow. To work, to work. If we have the letter T between two vowels, pronounce it soft the sound. Pronounce it the sound. Example, I go to work. I go to work. T here between two vowels, I make it soft D. I go to work. Let's go to school. Let's go to school. So to speak. So to speak. So to speak. So repeat after me. I go to work. Ta da. Fast da. I go to. I go. I go to. I go to work. Let's go. Let's go to. Let's go to school. Let's go to school. So, soda. So to speak. So to speak. It. It. I pronounce it the. Give it a try. Again. It. Pronounce it the sound. Give. Give it. Give it a try. Give it a try. Let. Let it. Let it alone. Let it alone. Let it alone. So the T here, soft D. Let it alone. Let's. Let's try. Let's try it. Then let's try it again. Let's try it again. So T between T. Between the sound of I and the sound of A sound. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. Now, repeat after me. Give it a try. Let it alone. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. Four, it's four, four. So O is silent here, four. This for you. This for you. This for you. It's for my friend. It's for my friend. It's for my friend. For. This for you. It's for my friend. N, nah sound. It's in the bag. It's in the bag. What's in it? What's in it? What's in? What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? Common. Common. Come plus in. Common. Common. Repeat after me. It's in the bag. What's in it? Common. And we pronounce it N. A silent, D silent. You and me. In American, and N. British and. You and me. My friend and I. My friend and I. We watch it again and again. We watch it again and again. We watch and then we watched it. And then we watched it again and again. We watched it again and again. R and O is silent. R, O silent and R. Soup or salad, we pronounce it super salad. Super salad. Now or later. Now, now or, now or later. Now or later. More or less, super salad. Repeat after me. Super salad. Now or later, now or later. More or less, more or less. The, sound of the. So it becomes Z if there is vowel. If there is no vowel, it's the. It's the best. What's the problem? What's the problem? Again, it's the best. What's the problem? What's the problem? It's the best. It's the best. What's the problem? What's the problem? Choix. It's a present. It's a present. You need a break. You need a break. It's a present. You need a break. You need a break. Give him a chance. Give him a chance. Repeat after me. It's a present. You need a break. Give him a chance. Give him a chance. Of. The F here is pronounced with the sound. Some of them. Some of them. Some of them. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Now, repeat after me. Some of them. Get out of here. I've got a book. I've got a book. T soft D between O and A. And I have becomes I've. I've. I've got a book. I've got a book. I've watched. D here is sound of T sound or sound of T. I've watched the program. I've watched the program. I've watched the program. Repeat after me. I've. I've got a book. I've got a book. I've watched the program. have watched the program. I will, I'll. I'll be home by 8. I'll be home by 8. I'll watch the movies. I'll travel abroad. Repeat after me. I will. I'll. I'll be home by 8. I'll watch the movies. I'll travel abroad. I will not. I won't. I won't go. I won't travel. I won't go. I won't travel. Would plus infinitive, id. Example, I'd like travel means I would like to travel. I'd like travel. O here is silent and would becomes I'd. I'd. I'd like travel. Should make the bed. Should make means she would make. Should make the bed. I'd be okay. I would be okay. Had plus PP, past participle, it. She'd made the bed. So we have here had made. Had made means it made. Should plant an exciting trap. Exciting, T soft D, trap. Should plant an exciting trap. So had plus PP, it. Now, if we have this ed, is this would or had? How can we know? If it's would, we'll have main verb, infinitive. If it's had, I'm going to have what? PP, past participle, was. British was, American was. Where was it? How was it? Okay, was, apostrophe Z.
Exercise 152, reducing articles. The man, a girl, the apple, an orange, the best, a banana, the egg, an opening, the last one, a computer, the easy way, an interview. Exercise 152, reducing articles. The man, a girl, the apple, an orange, the best, a banana, the egg, an opening, the last one, a computer, the easy way, an interview. Exercise 153. Read aloud from the right-hand column. The intonation is marked for you. 2. Today. Tonight. Tomorrow. To work. To school. To the store. We have to go now. He went to work. They hope to find it. I can't wait to find out. We don't know what to do. Don't jump to conclusions. To be or not to be. He didn't get to go. He told me to help. She told you to get it. I go to work. At 1:45. The only way to get it is, you've got to pay to get it. We plan to do it. Let's go to lunch. The score was 4-6. It's the only way to do it, so to speak. I don't know how to say it. Go to page 8. Show me how to get it. You need to know when to do it. Who's to blame? We're at home. I'll see you at lunch. Dinner's at 5. Leave him at the door. The meeting's at 1. He's at the post office. They're at the bank. I'm at school. I'll see you at 11. He's at a meeting. She laughed at his idea. One at a time. We got it at an auction. The show started at 8. The dog jumped out at us. I was at a friend's house. Can you do it? Give it to me. Buy it tomorrow. It can wait. Read it twice. Forget about it. Give it a try. Let it alone. Take it away. I got it in London. What is it about? Let's try it again. Look, there it is. 4. This is for you. It's for my friend. A table for 4, please. We planned it for later. For example, for instance, what is this for? What'd you do it for? Who'd you get it for? From. It's from the IRS. I'm from Arkansas. There's a letter from Bob. This letter's from Alaska. Who's it from? Where are you from? In. It's in the bag. It's in it. I'll be back in a minute. This movie? Who's in it? Come in. He's in America. N. He's an American. I got an A in English. He got an F in algebra. He had an accident. We want an orange. He didn't have an excuse. I'll be there in an instant. It's an easy mistake to make. And ham and eggs, bread and butter, coffee with cream and sugar? No, lemon and sugar. And some more cookies? They kept going back and forth. We watched it again and again. He did it over and over. We learned by trial and error. Or, soup or salad? An hour later. More or less. Left or right? For here to go. Are you going up or down? R. What are you doing? Where are you going? What are you planning on doing? How are you? Those are no good. How are you doing? The kids are still asleep. Your. How's your family? Where are your keys? You're American, aren't you? Tell me when you're ready. Is this your car? You're late again, Bob. Which one is yours? 1. Which one is better? One of them is broken. I'll use the other one. I like the red one, Edwin. That's the last one. The next one will be better. Here's one for you. Let them go one by one. Duh. It's the best. What's the matter? What's the problem? I have to go to the bathroom. Who's the boss around here? Give it to the dog. Put it in the drawer. It's a present. You need a break. Give him a chance. Let's get a new pair of shoes. Can I have a Coke, please? Is that a computer? Where's a public telephone? It's the top of the line. It's a state-of-the-art printer. As a matter of fact, get out of here. Practice all of the time. Today's the 1st of May. What's the name of that movie? That's the best of all. Some of them. All of them. Most of them. None of them. Any of them. The rest of them. Can you speak English? I can only do it on Wednesday. A can opener can open cans. Can I help you? Can you do it? We can try it later. I hope you can sell it. No one can fix it. Let me know if you can find it. Had. Jack had had enough. Bill had forgotten again. What had he done to deserve it? We'd already seen it. He'd never been there. Had you ever had one? Where'd he hidden it? Bob said he'd looked into it. Would. He would have helped if. Would he like one? Do you think he'd do it? Why would I tell her? We'd see it again if. He'd never be there on time. Would you ever have one? Was. He was only trying to help. Mark was American. Where was it? How was it? That was great. Who was with you? She was very clear. When was the War of 1812? What? What time is it? What's up? What's on your agenda? What do you mean? What'd you mean? What'd you do about it? What took so long? What do you think of this? What'd you do then? I don't know what he wants. Some. Some are better than others. There are some leftovers. Let's buy some ice cream. Could we get some other ones? Take some of mine. Would you like some more? Would you like some more? Do you have some ice? Do you have some ice?
Number 4. Length. Today we'll have the length. Number 1. If I have here vowel in the beginning of a word and there is consonant at the end of another word, we make a length. So first word ends in consonant, like what's consonant? M, R, S. So it vowels A, E, I, O, U. Repeat after me. I am Ahmed. You're in our class. It's an umbrella. So first word ends in consonant. The second word starts with vowel A, E, I, O, U. The W sound. The W sound, this is the W or the W sound. Repeat after me. Do, do it, do it. Two. Apples, so read it what? Twapples, twapples. What sound? Twapples. You should know, and here the stress on B, on the B, not on A, about, should know about, should know about the weather, should know about the weather, should know about the weather. Repeat after me. What sound? Do it. Twapples. Should know about the weather. So here, the word, the first word ends with vowel. Like O, O. So here what? No. So what is the last sound? O. Here's the last sound, the sound of O. And the second word starts with vowel, like A, a sound, I sound. Repeat after me again. Do it. Twapples. Should know about the weather. Should know about the weather. So what is the rule? Here is the rule. Yes. When a word ends with O or O and followed by a word begins with a vowel sound, the words are linked with a wa sound. What does this mean? If the word ends with O or O, why? You shouldn't carry a lot of cash. Shouldn't carry a lot of cash. This is the yes sound. You must be over 18 years old. Must be over. B plus over. Be over 18 years old. Three apples. Three apples. Now repeat after me. You shouldn't carry. You shouldn't carry a lot of cash. A lot of. T sub D. Shouldn't carry a lot of cash. You must be over 18 years old. You must be over 18 years old. Three apples. Three apples. So what is the rule? Yes. If the word ends with E or E, a sound, and it's followed by a beginning with a vowel sound, we make the yeah sound. Pronunciation tips. Tips here doesn't mean, of course, money give it for waiter or anybody. No. Tips here means advice. Pieces of advice. Tell. Tell. Tell them. Tell them. Tell them. Tell them. Tell her. Tell her. So here, say, tell them, H silent, tell them, the TH here are silent letters, tell her, H silent. I'm gonna meet Ahmed. Please tell him I want my money back. Tell him, tell him. I'm gonna meet Ahmed and Ibrahim. Please tell him I want my money back. Teller, teller, H silent, teller. Tell, tell him, tell him, teller. Double letters equals one letter. In English here, like this word, commerce, comment, mish comment, comment. Better, British, American, better. Hess, hess, this is the sound of the snake. Now repeat after me. Commerce, common, better, hess. Vowels, one of course vowels, A, E, I, O, U, but sometimes Y is a vowel. Of, one of them, one of them. F, V. Turn off, turn off. Off, double F as F. Yes, in American, yes. This word in British, fast, lost, half. American, fast, last, half. Fast, American, fast, last. Half. Question tags. What's a question tag and what's used for? Question tag is short question at the end of a sentence using the following form. Sentence, auxiliary verb, helping verb, plus subject. If the sentence is positive, you make it negative. If the sentence is negative, you make it here positive. We use question tag to ask someone to agree with us. Intonation going down. Today, it's extremely hot, isn't it? Today, it's extremely hot, isn't it? But to check if something is true, intonation going up. You're Dan's sister, aren't you? How do we form a question tag? Auxiliary verb, lol, helping verb, helping verb. If the main verb in the sentence is negative, to form the tag, we use the corresponding affirmative auxiliary verb and the other way around. They didn't agree with us, did they? Sue is living in Paris right now, isn't she? So here is, isn't. Subject. The subject used in the question tag is the same that we have in the sentence, but in the pronoun form, Lorna and Matt are happy together, aren't they? Aren't they? So here, Lorna and Matt means they, and I have here are. Are, we make it negative, aren't. And then, Lorna and Matt, they. So, aren't they?
Exercise 160, tag endings. Pause the CD and complete each sentence with the tag ending. Use the same verb, but with the opposite polarity. Positive becomes negative, and negative becomes positive. Then repeat after me. Check the answer key beginning on page 193. Pronunciation. Pronunciation. Did he? Does he? Was he? Has he? Is he? Will he? Would he? Can he? Wouldn't you? Shouldn't I? Won't he? Didn't he? Hasn't he? Wouldn't he? Isn't he? Isn't it? Doesn't it? Aren't I? Won't you? Don't you? Can't you? Could you? Would you? 1. The new clerk is very slow, isn't he? 2. But he can improve, can he? 3. She doesn't type very well, does she? 4. They lost their way, didn't they? 5. You don't think so, do you? 6. I don't think it's easy, is it? 7. I'm your friend, aren't I? 8. You won't be coming, will you? 9. He keeps the books, doesn't he? 10. We have to close the office, don't we? 11. We've closed the office, haven't we? 12. We had to close the office, didn't we? 13. We had the office closed, didn't we? 14. We'd already closed the office, hadn't we? 15. We'd better close the office, hadn't we? 16. We'd rather close the office, wouldn't we? 17. The office is closed, hasn't it? 18. You couldn't tell, could you? 19. You'll be working late tonight, won't you? 20. He should have been here by now, shouldn't he? 21. He should be promoted, shouldn't he? 22. I didn't send the fax, did I? 23. I won't get a raise this year, will I? 24. You use the computer, don't you? 25. You're used to the computer, aren't you? 26. You used to use the computer, didn't you? 27. You never used to work Saturdays, did you? 28. That's better, isn't it?
Share videos. It's a community. We're all doing this together.